All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503 here live in Corvallis for the Civil War. Oh, people, this is what dreams are made of in Oregon, man. I'm serious. This is one of those days every single year where I am blessed to feel like I am one of those people lucky enough to be inside of the stadium on this day when Oregon and Oregon State match up. It doesn't matter. Throw out the record books. This is one of those rivalry games. We love these games. Comes right down to it. Just had Thanksgiving. Both teams come off of a win. This is the kind of thing we really want in these rivalry games. Both these teams feel like they have a chance. Both these teams do have a chance. I said it in the studio. I'm telling you, if Nall goes crazy, this game gets out of control fast. If we can keep Nall in check, I think the game can be managed. I think it's just fine. I do think it's going to be a touchdown victory. I don't think it's going to be a blowout. And if it is a blowout, then great for us. If it's a blowout for them, oh man, I do not know what the future is going to lead. The victory against Utah was great, but you have to pair it up with a victory against Oregon State. You have to finish this thing off right. If you're a Duck, you need this victory. You need this victory more almost than you needed that Utah victory. You needed the Utah victory. The Utah victory was great. It was a surprise. But this game is going to be epic. We need to have this one. So what needs to happen in this game? Keys to the game is the defense. Defense, got to stop the running game. If Nall goes for 200 yards, the Beavs win. And if Freeman goes for 200 yards, the Ducks win. I think the Ducks can answer the offense, but I just think the Ducks' defense is just the question mark. They're so bad this year. So hopefully the young guys stepping up this year, the guys that got hurt, the guys that were replacing them, look pretty good. So hopefully that trend will continue, and we'll see if we can get a victory out of here, people. Okay, I'll see what I can get you at halftime, and then if I'm available at halftime, and then after the game, I'll get you the recap. All right, people. Happy Civil War week. Happy holidays, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Adios. Go Ducks. that separates the good from the great.
Yeah! orange and black.
Love it.
that's pretty clever.
Ah!
right, all right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503. Well, well, well. Congratulations, Beavs. Very disappointing loss for the Ducks. Tough way to end the season, and really, really unknown times around the old Duck football program right now with the coaching staff, with everything else. Probably going to see Gary Campbell retire after this game. Probably going to see some other coaching changes. It just feels like it happening right now. Congratulations to the Beavs. They're on an uptick right now. I like Gary Anderson, what he's doing here. So congratulations to the Beavs. No more little brother anymore, man. You guys are stepping it up, and we are stepping it down to meet right in the middle, people. Okay. Hey, I'll check out the rest of the videos there. I'll go be back in the studio in a little bit, and we'll talk next time. 10-point victory for those Beavs. Whew, same year as the Husky loss. Wow, well, that is apropos for this year. Okay, people, adios, Sports Chat 503. We'll see you next week. Adios.